Hey guys, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We're going from Socorro to Raton. Probably said that wrong, but who cares? That thing's still glitched on there, which is funny. So yeah, thinking of doing some Euro Truck 2 today, because they got a new Pro Mod update out. Also, I've got my own new series out, if you guys didn't know. It should be out now, should be out for a long time. But yeah, it's called Improving Oceania. Basically, I decided to do it because, well, first of all, I wanted to play into a different continent, because I've never actually played outside Europe. Well, I have a few times, but like not for YouTube, and I wanted to try it out. So yeah, I don't actually know how to say my team's name, but we're in the American Samoa League or whatever. So yeah. I forgot to show you the map, so we're going from there to there. Not going far, this is going to be one trip. So yeah, after this, I'm going to be recording my main Football Manager series, because I want to try and get far through that, with occasionally recording the Oceania series. So yeah, I watched Formula E yesterday. If you guys watch Formula E, Felix Rosenquist won because Daniel Abt got disqualified. And then, yeah, in the first race, Sam Bird won, which was nice. It's my favourite. Okay, all I'm gonna do is do that. Also, I've uploaded the flipped leagues, the flipped English leagues. So yeah, hopefully you guys like that as well. I don't usually do experiments, but I thought, you know what, I'll go out of my comfort zone and do one. Oops, my bad. going quite fast. Go. Okay, maybe not. I keep messing up. Truck stop tool. There we go. What else is there to talk about? Not much really. Sutton did beat Eastleigh 2-0, which I was delighted. It's like the first time we've ever beaten them. The route for this actual route isn't that long, so come on, man. I think it's glitched. Let's drive into the sunset. Now that it's unglitched, but it's not unglitched, I just got around them. Loans on car titles. What else? Formula One season just finished, sort of. Oh yeah, there was the UFC the other night. Man, Francis Ngannou absolutely ripped Alistair Overeem. I'm glad Max Holloway beat Jose Aldo. And yet, Justin Gaethje lasted ages. I don't know how though he wasn't knocked out way earlier. Train simulator next to us. Man City played the West Ham yesterday. To be honest, I was more excited for the FA Cup fixtures. That'll be the first and last time I'll say that, that's for sure. Well, we won't need the lights soon. Here we go. We're just sort of going up a hill now. I'm worried I'm gonna get done done by the police. Nearly there. Yeah, I'll definitely be recording some Football Manager. Also, I've already uploaded the first episode that I did. That had been the first episode in a while. It's like 29 or something like that. Yeah, I did that. I uploaded it on a Wednesday. Accidentally uploaded it at the wrong time, funnily enough, but it doesn't matter. I'm not particularly bothered by what time it's uploaded at. I just uploaded it after instead of before. So yeah, on that day you'll have double the videos. Double the fun, double the videos. TW and this. Which is funny. Turn the lights off. I don't think we need them on. Probably will do, but oh well. Here we go, we're going off in a sec. Here we go. And piss. I didn't even know that was the opposite side. That was very weird. Oh, this is nice. Thank you. No way I'll be able to do that, so I'll do this instead. Here we go. There we go. Let's get another job. We'll do this one. Get this job. There we go. I'll probably do this and another go. We're going to Clovis, which is down sort of around a bit. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys later.